The sea lard's in my bed again. Gross.
Dude, that's like the 8th time. Why don't you just get rid of it?
I don't know what's gotten into it lately.
It's gross as butts, man. We're taking care of this right now.
I can't believe we never thought of this before. The pond is the perfect place for a sea lard.
See ya, larder.
Huh. Is he, like, okay?